I guess. This is going to be a very, very short recording, but I just take a really big spike. See, I now have to neon dragon play my voice with my voice. I'm kind of losing my voice from the fire. She's having a really high, having a sensitive voice to high, and I'm losing my voice. Because as you might know, I usually sing lower. Anyway, I just did this really big thing. Because yeah, I have all this. The parts of the dodo are just giving the stage, but I'll be able to see on my TV here. Like, so, I got this mega fur and this is right here. It's definitely still the flyline and stuff, but it's really good. So, I got a mega fur for free for somebody that was leaving, that they were tweeting about me. And they were giving out pets, and I got really lucky, and I got a mega skyride burn, and I was really lucky to get that. And I loved it. I loved it so, so, so much. But then, this happened. This right here. I was just a burn, but then they noticed that it was uncommon, and they were like, can I take off the dragon? And I felt like, I wouldn't want to do it if the dragon wasn't in there. So I added a couple of neon commons that I did to the deck. I had two neon to do. I have neon fives and bees. And just some pets that I built that I will never use. I added some of those. And I got those. I literally, this just happened like 5 minutes ago. I told all my friends stuff on the server, and I told them the pets I got, and they were like, oh my goodness, that's crazy. And I was like, yeah, I know. I was really crying, not from, like, sad tears, not joyful tears, just crying a little bit from shock of this shit right here, because he was in the end, I don't know, but that just shocked me so much. I was like, oh my goodness. So, I'm actually really happy because now I have a lot of secondaries, but I was so scared because this was one of my only megas, and as you know, I never ever trade a neon unless for another neon. Like, I would have only done this for somebody if there were three neons and a lot of pads, but this was a neon legendary. And they seem to really, really want a mega fern, but they didn't have done this. And as you know, I like making people happy from my previous short video where I traded that neon right there. So like, I wanted to make people happy, but it was really, really hard for me to trade the mega fern. Always dealing with it. These are a couple of other traits I did that person was getting legendary for some random pets. So I gave them some duplicates. I gave them this before. You can see it was before I did this thing. So I might grow, so I might try and get some friends. I can make a neon one at least. But I did that, and then the few tickets, some duplicates that I had two extra duplicate pounds, and like I said, I had two neons of these particular random pads, and I had a neon buddy already. And then I also did this for the random piece. But it's currently pretty late, so I just wanted to adjust this. There will be a more fun video tomorrow.